Essentially, this is premature ejaculation. It's easy to overcome it with some practice. It includes pelvic floor squeezes, mental relaxation, changing the way you masturbate, and genital massage. So I do have a program.